This massive cane toad caught in Queensland could be the heaviest on record.
Zeroed, yep.
Rangers took her back to base and put her on the scales.
5.05.
She's been dubbed Toadzilla.
Seven with that bucket of water.
She's so big that Queensland Museum is reportedly interested in displaying her.